to the story that is coming from Bangladesh. It has been 2 days since Mohammad Yunus took over the reins of Bangladesh as a caretaker prime minister, but the violence and uncertainties facing people of India's neighboring country have forced them to look for safety beyond the borders. Now, that is why there are long queues that are being witnessed at the border near West Bengal's district of Kooch Bihar as well as Jalpaiguri.
বাংলাদেশের কিছু মানুষ বর্ডার এলাকায় ভিড় করছে, তারা ইন্ডিয়া ঢোকার চেষ্টা করছে। তখন থেকে এ পর্যন্ত যারা আমি এইমাত্র আসলাম, দেখছি যে কিছু লোক আছে, কিন্তু আমরা বাইরে বাইরে খবর নিচ্ছি আর কি, দেখছি যে যতটা মানুষ এখানে ঢুকবে বলে আছে তার থেকে দ্বিগুণ মানুষ আছে দেখার জন্য। যেমন আমরা ইন্ডিয়ান মানুষগুলো এখানে দেখার জন্য আছি, ওইরকম বাংলাদেশেরও কিছু মানুষ দেখার জন্য আছে। তারা আর্মিরা বা বিডিএ আমাদের বিএসএফের মধ্যে ওদের কথোপকথন হচ্ছে, আমাদের লোকাল প্রশাসন ওরা খবর নিচ্ছে যে ওরা বেশিরভাগ আছে দেখার জন্য।
Well, the government of India has now set up a committee to monitor the current situation on the India-Bangladesh border. The committee will maintain communication channels with the counterpart authorities in Bangladesh to ensure the safety and security of the Indian nationals there, including Hindus and other minority communities which are currently living there. The committee will be headed by the ADG, Border Security Forces, Eastern Command, also the NDA chief ministers in the bordering states adjoining Bangladesh have said that they are also prepared for any sort of situation.
The whole country is concerned, but particularly the northeast will be badly affected. So we have put on alert, and I think Assam, Tripura is the main state which it can be infiltrated. So we are doing all that is needed, and we hope that we can somehow deal with it.
And those returning from Bangladesh now confirm what is now an established fact, that minorities are being targeted in the nation.
Bangladesh ka paristhiti aap mane kuchder ke baad samajhata hua hai, antarbadalkalin sarkar hua hai, so hum ko aisa lagta hai sab kuch theek ho jayega. हमला हो रही है थोड़ा सा, तो हम लोग सब लोग आशा करते हैं सब ठीक हो जाएगा.
Well, this is yet another testimony that proves how the last few days have been horrifying for Hindus living in Bangladesh. Hundreds of Hindu homes have been vandalized, businesses have been targeted solely on the basis of religion, temples have come under attack, forcing devotees to take shelter and live in complete fear in Bangladesh. Bangladeshi Hindus have hit Dhaka street amid targeted attacks. The videos like the one that you can see on your screen right now are being shared by Hasina's party, Awami League, and therefore, while congratulating Professor Mohammad Yunus, Prime Minister Narendra Modi called for return of normalcy, ensuring safety and protection of Hindus and also protection of all the minorities. However, as far as the India bloc is concerned, their MPs who have been busy drawing parallel between Bangladesh and the situation in India have now refused to see the attack on Hindus as a reality of Bangladesh. They are in fact saying, you believe it or not, they've raised objection to Prime Minister's post asking why did he specifically mention Hindus. The BJP has called out the hypocrisy of India bloc, saying that while Congress Neta shed tears for Palestine, it shows complete contempt for the Hindus' plight, those who live in Bangladesh. Listen in.
What BJP is doing in India, same thing may be doing in Bangladesh also. In such a situation, specifically stating that this particular community, as well as the other minorities, that is the statement of the Prime Minister. Better to avoid the name of the religion. All minorities are equal.
Priyanka Vadra and Rahul Gandhi have tweeted on numerous occasions on Muslims in Gaza. Eyes on Gaza, eyes on Rafah. But no eyes on the violence that's taking place on Hindus in Bangladesh. To this level you will go to whitewash the Islamist bigotry and hatred against Hindus? To be in denial about Hindus being subjected to such violence?
We all know what Prime Minister wants to do. He always believes in some other kind of politics. But Dr. Yunus, as chief advisor, has already started his appeal to those people that every community, all religious faith and others, needs to be protected in Bangladesh.
जो interim government के प्रधानमंत्री हैं, उनको बधाई भी दी, लेकिन ये भी कहा कि हमारे जो वहां पर हिंदू और अल्पसंख्यक हैं उनकी शांति, सुरक्षा और विकास सबको सुनिश्चित किया जाए। लेकिन दुर्भाग्य ये है सर कि नेता प्रतिपक्ष और कांग्रेस पार्टी के अध्यक्ष ने ट्वीट जब किया या उनको बधाई जब दी तो हिंदुओं की वहां पर सुरक्षा की कोई बातचीत नहीं की, ना ही उसका उल्लेख किया, ना ही अल्पसंख्यकों की सुरक्षा की बात की।
हर चीज को हिंदू और मुसलमान के चश्मे से क्यों देखते हैं भाई? हर चीज को हिंदू मुसलमान के चश्मे से देखना इनकी आदत हो गई भैया।
आज भी इंडिया अलायंस का मुस्लिम तुष्टिकरण नहीं खत्म हुआ है। आज एक बयान ये आया, वो भी हिंदुओं के विरोध में आया है। फलिस्तीन के बारे में बोल सकते हैं, अनेकों अनेक देश के बारे में बोल सकते हैं, लेकिन बांग्लादेश के अंदर जो हिंदू वहाँ के माइनॉरिटी कहलाते हैं उनका जो कत्लेआम हो रहा है, बहन बेटी की इज्जत लूटी जा रही है, मंदिरों को लूटा जा रहा है, मंदिर को लूटना उनको नहीं दिखाई देता।
Michael, Sabyasachi continues to be live with us. Sabyasachi, opposition parties are saying Prime Minister did not mention any other community but only Hindus. What are the NDA leaders saying on this?
Well, see, it's not right. See, Prime Minister, while addressing this particular issue, when he congratulated the interim Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Mohammad Yusuf, at that particular time, he congratulated him. But on the sidelines, he also mentioned that to safeguard and protect the Hindus as well as the minorities. So he mentioned minorities over there. But clearly, on the other hand, the opposition MPs, a leader from the India bloc, N.K. Premachandran, in fact, he stated that Prime Minister Narendra Modi should not mention the word Hindu, as the BJP is trying to polarize the country first, and the same the BJP is trying to do in Bangladesh. Now, this has come, a strong objection has come from several leaders of the BJP. In fact, the BJP leader stated that on one hand, we are seeing that condemnation has been coming in from the opposition side regarding the Palestine issue, regarding Gaza. When it comes to Bangladesh, where the minorities are being targeted, specifically the Hindus, every day different visuals are coming in from different areas, widespread violence is taking place. But at that particular time, the opposition leaders are completely mum over this matter. In fact, for the first time, when one of the leader of the India bloc reacted to this over the violence that is taking place in Bangladesh over targeting the Hindus, they clearly questioned Prime Minister Narendra Modi over polarizing Bangladesh. So at this particular time, we had seen that Anurag Thakur, in fact, took a jibe at the Congress party, stating that different reactions had been coming in from the Congress leadership. But when it comes to condemning the attack that is taking place on the Hindus, the Congress party did not do it. And on the other hand, they have been extending their support to Palestine, but not to the Bangladeshi Hindus.